day for the flashlight.
You want to see what my asshole looks like?
Not really.
It almost looks like a tiny pussy. Even with a clitoris and all.
I can imagine what the wounds on my ass look like, and Mom's sitting there bandaging them, and what the fuck? It's like, what is she thinking? She must be immune or something, because she probably would have had them by now. Or she's keeping them secret from me.